animation or says anything. Spinel versus Bendy.
I tell you to stay quiet and seated during my picture show, but after 6,000 whole years, you must be a pro. You'll be playing with fires of hell, the dancing demons bringing heat, I'll resurrect the flow and turn my pen into an ink machine.
The show began with a respited performance, just for the last have to go and ignore it. Your story was gutted, delicious to bore us, a sacrifice that would impress any Lawrence. Abhorrent, the only thing pennies your morals. You go back and forth for your cheap talk, and then singing is all in a daisy, get busy to turn back to good, there's a sheep song. Oh, you push all your problems on Steven. No wonder that you weren't remembered.
No.
Countless times I've been on screen and I've never seen a bigger projector. Oh. We raised some cash for war bonds, but I'd rather stay abandoned than become a servant for three space Nazis, you propagandists. Dirty them years and we're not offering Dilly to any forgiveness. You were hell-bent on revenge. They got redeemed in roughly 90 minutes. So how about you run right back to that wasteland that you call your home? I'm sure that pink diamond really misses a garden gnome.
Well. Now isn't that a shame? It must be pretty hard to not exist in your own game. Oh, but I'll lend you a hand, so cheer up, little joker. I keep my best friends close and my enemies even closer. So call up your cult to come save ya, cause you'll never win, you wimp. With how Sammy's acting to praise ya, you're putting the imp in simp. Got all this ink but no paper, you bet from my rejuvenator. Shilling out soup just to save your bacon, no wonder your business sinked. Yeah, you're a Joey when hip-hop and trapped in the cycle. This kid's washed up, the only time you've got drip on is when bleeding through like an ink splotch on my pen scrawling these sick bars that I spin onto this imposter. This gem's polished, you flip-flop and you sing songs, I'm a pink monster. I took over the entire the earth to start a fire, and unlike you, I don't need to pull it off with Markipliers. Armed with an injector that kills and poisons whole landscapes, but I could never match the toxicity of your fan base.
Now go, we're both victims to creators who've lied, but mine was just untruthful, yours straight up banged Greg and then died. And you stay garden alone, bummer, so sad, while I'm chilling with millions of fans, rubber hose mad. I'm ballin' in this battle here. You're ballin' till you're out of tears. If I win this one more fight, scene with crying, I'm outta here. Maybe a child would be entertained by how you cling to pink and play, but now it seems both your loved ones and your families begin to drift away.
I'm laughing now at your attempt to scare me. I've seen Dilly, your killers from Sadie's rock band. All of your arguments suck against me, but it makes sense that all Betty has a straw man. Scabell children, just look at your fan base. They're the only ones who wanna play yet. Don't even try to backtrack on that, buddy, cause I know that's all that your awful game does. You're just another viral indie trying to squeeze. We got some cash, your business ain't because you're copying from previous fads. That's right, we've heard your story over and over and over again. Gee, it's swell, you finally met the fate of all the other trends.
It's you.